All right, so if your problem is ankle mobility when you're trying to perform the split squat, one way we can test our mobility as well as help improve it is with this nice little dorsiflexion exercise. So I got my foot flat. Again, I'm in my good half kneeling position we talked about before. If when I'm driving forward, my knee cannot get past my toe without my heel coming up off the ground, that probably shows I don't have mobility to perform the split squat. So one way I can try to help improve that is by making sure I'm keeping that heel glued on the ground, and from here I'm just gonna try to pulse as far forward. You see I got this pole right at my toe, kind of is just a reference point. So I'm trying to push past that pole, and as you get better and better, you see I'm driving further and further past it while still keeping that heel on the ground. All right, so if you've got problems with your ankles, give that a shot. Let us know what you think.